7.5 minutes. I don't want to dive in until we're past the 10-minute mark. So last time I played this, which was 2-3 weeks ago, I don't really remember, cleared the first two levels. Hey, LTX, how you doing? And thank you for that host. I'm still waiting to see the first instance of the custom follower alert I set up. No, don't unfollow and refollow. That's obnoxious. Shouldn't be too much longer, I would think. It's almost time for 200 hype as well. I'll get to play number 9 on my top 10 list, AC Brotherhood. A very excellent game. 8.5 minutes. Almost to that 10 minutes, guys. And Chris, thank you for the host. So I did 5 hours of speedrunning earlier today just because I had the bug. I had to do some speedrunning, and I got a new PB. I was so happy about that. I took 6 minutes off my infamous PB. And I'm gonna do more runs tomorrow. But right now, no. Right now we need something a little more relaxing. A little more, I don't have to be so in the moment. And, Unravel will fit well for that. I've been wanting to come back to this anyway. It was actually Chris who gave me a code for this game, so it's good to be able to, come back to it. Watch tomorrow, too? Excellent. Yeah, I'm gonna be doing, Walking Dead Michonne, Episode 2, Storytime Sunday. After that, though, I'll probably do some speedruns. Perhaps Infamous, perhaps Never Alone. Not entirely sure. Alright, we're past the 10-minute mark, so let's go for it. Really don't remember the controls for this game at all. Did Thistle and Weeds. I did the sea. Berry Mine, I guess that's the next one. Yeah, don't be surprised if this is a short one, guys. I am really sleepy. And I know I'm a little past the usual time, but still wanted to do a little tonight, in addition to that bonus stream this morning. I do not even remember what to do here. R2, apparently. That's a swing from it, and then square ties the knot. Which I'm not sure we actually want to do, but we'll see. I'll be asleep in like an hour. I hear you there. Of course, isn't it like 10:30 or 11:30 where you are? It's only 6:30 where I am. I don't like this. Restart. Gotta wake up early for Square Waves Marathon, that's right! I do want to check that out myself. 10:30. Is Brazil in the in the same time zone as Chile? Because I remember watching Miltrivd the other day. I didn't know he was from Chile until I heard him mention it on stream. And he was 4 hours ahead of me, I think it was. And yeah, 10:30, that'd be 4 hours ahead of me as well. 3:30 a.m. for you, Chris, oh my. Well, I appreciate you making the time. Even if it's at the neglect of your own sleep. So, what do we pull this thing back? Oh, okay. I thought when it was 12 midnight where I am, it was 4 a.m. for Melt. Maybe it was 10 p.m. here. Or actually, it is the same time. Okay. I don't know about time zones, really. All I know is that a lot of my friends in Europe are actually all in the same time zone. Even when I say, when I say friends in Europe, it's like one's in Italy, one's in Netherlands, one's in Germany, and they're all either exactly the same time zone or just like maybe 1 hour different. Okay. So it looks like we want to have this over here. Grab that? I have no idea what I'm doing. Looks like we've got to pull that handle up top. Well, that raises the water level, is what that does. I have no idea what I'm doing here. I'm going to restart again. So this seems straightforward enough just to get to this far, and then we get the extra yarn. And we have this. Oh, so we already opened that. I don't know if we need to have more water in here. Are we just trying to get... I thought we were trying to get up there, but that was actually a moth, not a yarn thing. So I guess we do want to float on this little log to get to the other side. But can I make it stay where it was? Maybe if I tie it down? That's death. Yarn, he's a cutie. No doubt about it. Definitely the environments in this game are quite nice. So that's just there for me to climb up and down on. I really think we need to have this on the left side of this little... whatever you want to call it. And, like, have it tied to something so that it stays here. Well, that didn't tie to anything. Now it's tied. Well, that's not doing what I want it to do. The See, it's still drifting a little too much. Okay, I don't think it's helping any to have it tie down like that. Yarny is not a swimmer. Damn it. I don't know if it's helping to any to have it tied down like that. Well, yeah, I'm gonna just restart again. I tied it in weird little knots anyway, made a maze out of it. I feel like there's gotta be something else up here. But I'm not seeing what it is. Yeah, I mean... can we ever stand on this? Doesn't look like it. Here we can get up. Well, for a second there, we could get upstairs. Damn it. Nothing else right there. There we go. I think we need to do... hey, Yarny's getting dizzy. Need to do that. Now we can do... what? Why is this turning it black? I don't understand that. Why did that happen? I was just trying to spring, to make a spring out of these, which... is that not usually the reason why they're so close together? Maybe not in this case? Oh, I was using the D-pad when I should have used the left stick. Found a little collectible there. That's cool. I'm gonna undo all these little knots I've tied. I thought I was undoing that one. Did I redo it? There. Okay, that was cool. I mean, it was obvious there was something up there that I wasn't getting. So... good to have that there, and I'm dead. I don't know how to make this log stay on the left side of this next little area, which seems to be what we want to be doing here. Because it naturally just goes to the right whenever there's any water brought in, and that doesn't help us. Not unless we're on top of it already. But it doesn't seem like we can get high enough from the ground floor. We can only go that high. And maybe, let's see if we can do that, but that doesn't get us far enough. Maybe just do that and keep a hold of it a little longer. There's gotta be some way I can just ride on this log to get to the other side. I kinda wanna tie the front of it, but I don't know if that's gonna help. I don't see how this is helpful. No. I'm not gonna do that. Man. Yarny can't swim even a little bit. I've really got to remember that. Do we tie it here? No, all that's gonna do is keep it from even making it to the next area. I feel like that's gotta be the right idea. I just didn't do it right. Have you played through this, LTX? Have to tie the lock on the other side of the dam? And fill up the tank. There's nothing there, though. That's just a moth. I thought that was something to tie off. Oh, you mean something I've already passed? Okay. Well, I don't see anything to tie off. Something like way back here? I'm not seeing any point to tie with this. And since the log has already been moved, I'm dead. So I want the... Oh, come on. Okay. I have to make sure that it doesn't go through before the tank is filled. Alright, so let's die and reset that. hide here? But I need it to... I can't make it to the other side of this thing if it's tied down there. Do I do this and then tie it? I mean, I do that, but then the water drains really fast. Or maybe I do the knot I had a minute ago, and then untie the one on the log. Tie here. And tie here. And then go untie the log. Is this gonna work? Yeah, it's gonna work. As long as there's yarn relatively soon. Or what is this? Do I need to make a yarn bridge or something? How am I getting through here? And then I can do this, but that doesn't really help me, and it's just gonna fall down again. Yeah, I can see my yarn is down there, so as soon as I get past this rock, I've got more yarn. I can't go back and untie the knot off the handle, because by the time I do that, all this water will have drained out, and I can't get back to this side. So what the heck are we doing here? Maybe we don't want this knot? I don't know what having that log on the shore would help anyway. It's not tall enough to get me over this rock. On the other hand, it's all I can really think to do. Maybe it is tall enough to get me over the rock. It is tall enough to get me over the rock. GG. Alright, what's next? Okay, that's a thing that happened. Lizard. Okay. I need to ride that rock, don't I? Yeah, I think I do. So let's die. Nah, it's moving too fast for me to ride. I think. Maybe it's not. Well, doesn't help if I let it run me over. Well, not that I let it run me over, but get run over by it. What is this? That's a place where I can do that. Now I can do this. Does that help me? I don't know why that helps me. I don't really see any other way past this. Need to get both stones in the water? What do you mean, both stones? I only see one stone. One rolling stone. Oh, okay. I did not know this was something I could move. That gives us a reason for doing this yarn bridge. Is it already at the point where I can move it? I did not see that first movable rock at all. Can I now just jump? Yeah, alright, cool. More rocks! Can I move any of these rocks? No, it doesn't look like it. Okay, that's death. That's all that was up there to find. Oh, what was that? I didn't really even see what that was. Oh, come on. Yarny cannot swim even a little. I've really got to remember that. Do I need to worry about these bugs buzzing around me? Do I need to worry about this log not going anywhere? Let's just reset this. Alright. So we get up here, we pull this down. Is there anything else to do with it? I don't think there is. It's not really going far enough. Do I have to... Do I have to tie it down somewhere? Okay. Well, now we can pull it. Push it into this next part. I don't like these bugs. They need to go away. Can we pull this up here? I think we can. Maybe not. I really don't like these bugs. I think we need to have the log for this next part, though. Yeah, I figured that out right before you said that. You can make the jump. Oh, there's something here. I hate bugs. They're so ungood. I mean, I know they serve an ecological purpose and whatnot, but they bug me. Hardy har har. Kappa kappa kappa. Oh, that's a swing off one and then the other and then the next one thing. How am I getting up there? I want that. Do I just need to swing extra hard on this side? Not exactly. Oh, what am I doing? What am I doing? What am I doing? Tie down there and go here. I feel like this doesn't work. Or maybe it does. Oh, I'm almost out of yarn, though. Never mind. And I'm dead. Yeah, gnats around the marsh and whatnot. They're still gross. I want that! But I don't see how to get up there, so screw it. Oh, is that my yarn? I thought that was a collectible. I have to get up there. Ah. Fine. Kill me. Reset it. Wet yarn is not a pleasant thought. Really? Okay, fine. They're impeding my jump. The gnats. Which is really quite rude of them. I mean, this works. We just can't jump all the way up there. It's not gonna work to go all the way back here, is it? No. What the hell? I'm trying to climb up. God damn it. Maybe I do a bridge between these two? More gnats. No, that doesn't really work. Kill me, reset it. I'm not seeing this one at all. You have to get up there. Or break something and bring it down to us. Sort of reach this, but I'm out of yarn, so I don't think. Oh, maybe. God, I don't know. Trampoline? What, between this and this? I don't have enough yarn for that.
I will always be at your side.
Nightmare Ninja 221, thank you for the follow. Welcome to the Emerald City. Oh, I didn't do the custom bot chat. What the hell? Let me make sure that's working. Maybe I have to have it start with the name. We'll see the next time. But we got my custom sound effect and image there. I'm quite pleased with that. Alright. I guess I just had to jump from the right-hand side of it. Can I undo that? I want to undo this to give me a little more slack. I was jumping from the left-hand side of it earlier. Does that help me at all? Being able to manipulate this seesaw? This and then tie that. I don't know. And then hit that. No, that doesn't do anything. Let's untie. So yeah, we gotta get up and over here, no doubt about that. What happens if I tie this side? Probably nothing. Yeah. Oh, I think I get it. No, I don't get it, because Yarny outweighs whatever's tied to the other side of this seesaw. I don't think any of this tying down is helping. Didn't notice there was something there. I don't know if that's gonna help. Might. Okay, so now we, alright, almost had it. Yeah, there we go. Right? What am I missing here? Did we do a bridge here? Go. And now what do we do? Can we make this jump? Not quite. That's not helping. Air! Are we pushing something down to get to ground level? Yeah, I appreciate you wanting to help, Chris, but, as you say, I'm getting it okay myself. If I do seem hopelessly stuck, feel free to jump in. I think we want to be pushing stuff that way. Oh, got a collectible. Cool. Oh, shit. I think we want to be pushing it the other way. But that's as far as I can push it. Can we shut this? Why can we not shut this? Everything's just kind of stuck underneath here. Is there a restart to checkpoint? No. Let me reset the level. I don't want to reset the whole level, but I do want to reset the checkpoint. Damn it, come on. That's not what I meant to do, but it might have been helpful. Ah, come on. want to shut this lid for some reason. I don't even know why I want to shut this, but I do. It's not working. It's weird. Right. I don't know. I feel like these stones are supposed to be anywhere but where they are right now. But I also feel like this game is not the kind of game that would ever get you truly hopelessly stuck. But I can't move anything under this box here. So, what the heck am I gonna do? Can't make this jump now either. There we go. I don't see anything here to tie down on. Do we undo one of these? That can't be tight enough. No, it's not. I feel like this was... I don't know. I was thinking, like, we had to get those stones on top of a yarn bridge and slingshot them over the wall, but I don't know why that would have been helpful. No, we've got to keep this here, or else we can't get back up this way. Roll the oven on the stones? I don't think so. Is that what this is? An oven? I can't even tell. I mean, I'm pulling on the yarn here when I've got it attached to the lid, the door, and nothing's happening. I really feel like I'm hopelessly stuck here, the way everything is positioned. Push from the other side? What do you mean? Like this? I mean, this is doing nothing. I'm holding the left stick left here, and nothing's happening. don't know which side you meant is other side. Now I'm holding the left stick right, and nothing's happening. That's how much yarn I have. Not much remaining. There's my next bundle of it right over there, but how the heck are we getting there? Can't even figure it out with a YouTube video. Damn. I want to try to kill myself somehow so I can reset this. Any deep water I can submerge myself in? No, I can't really even kill myself here. Pushes something on which side of the oven, and then just makes the jump. I mean, I'm looking at things down here. I never really used this, I don't think, unless it was just swinging back and forth to different ends of the seesaw. Does maybe the seesaw need to be down? Gonna help us at all? I mean, I've got a tie up there, so we can undo all of this and still get back up there. Just land there, makes the seesaw go down or up, depending on which side you're talking about. Well, now I can't get up and over. But what I think I can do is this? Is this what I think I'm? No, I'm running out of yarn. I was gonna try to use the seesaw arm to lift the lid on the oven, but that doesn't look like it's gonna happen. this. Just set this all back up again. This is how I got up, right? Yeah. So I can get this far, no problem. Do I get here? Tie this? And then undo shit. I don't have enough room to make it back here. Climb up in the plant? Plant. Oh, for the love of... Alright, cool. Thank you. That's what I'm talking about with... If I'm missing something obvious, please just tell me. I mean, that gets us this... Or did I wanna still have the lid tied down? I thought I was just gonna be going this way. I think I still wanted to have... lid tied. Damn it. Well, actually, I don't know. What is that doing for me? It's not doing anything for me. Why do I want to be up here? Is it letting me... close this lid? It's not. Should be, but it's not. Alright, I don't see what going up there does for me. Maybe I just undo that. If I could do a yarn bridge here and jump over, well, it would take a lot of yarn to get to that next spool of yarn. I don't have that much. Tie it up there and swing to the other side. Okay. I think. Okay, alright. Cool. We'll go with that. Thank you. Away with you, gnats. I need to be up there. Where am I now? I don't even know where I am. I'm dead. I hate bugs. They're not cool. So I think I missed... Oh, no, I didn't miss anything. I was gonna say I thought I missed tying down to something else to make a yarn bridge. There's nothing over there. Yeah, I don't think we want to tie there. We just want to use that for forward propulsion. We got this. Bed, all right, fair enough. I'm probably actually not far behind. As pathetic as it sounds for what time of day it is where I am. I don't like these bugs. They're bugging me. I mean, there's a lasso point up there. Is this all just a counterweight, this log? Well, okay, now it's stuck counterweighed. Which is fine. I hate bugs. We have to get way up there. Can we tie onto this thing? I can't even tell. All right, we're not really making a yarn bridge here. Have I mentioned I hate bugs? Let's just reset it. I'm not sure what I've done in this segment anyway. Why am I sinking when I'm swinging? Should just be going back and forth, but I'm not. How am I getting way the heck up there? I mean, we've got a knot point on top of this little log. But we're like out of yarn now. And we can't pull this thing. We can't climb over this thing without tying a knot. That is dumb. Okay, I didn't think that would work, but it did. It's still dumb. Farmer's tractor. Lots of lasso points. The buzzing of the bugs is pissing me off. And we can't open this from this side. We can't lasso that knot point from this side. Good, here we tie that down. And we pull it from down here? Is there anything to tie down here? No, there's not. Do we want to go up top there? I don't know how we would reach that, but it seems very okay. This is a thing. Does that open this? It does. Really? Okay, fine. So we want to do... that to open up this little trapdoor down here. And then, okay, yeah, this makes more sense. I think this makes more sense. Tie that. No, don't do that. I thought there was something else under there. I guess there's not, and I'm dead. So we gotta tie that down. Get up here. Tie that down. Pull it. I'm not sure that got pulled all the way. Well, if it didn't, we'll come back up and do it again. Damn it! Are you fucking serious with these jumps? Nope, didn't get opened. There. So it's obvious we've got to get up where our next spool of yarn is. But how the heck are we getting there? Especially since I can't climb back up on the tractor. There. No, that's not what I'm trying to do. Thank you. why this would be the solution. Yeah, it's not. Cannot swing high enough to get to that next spool of yarn. Maybe from... Damn it! No, come on. Maybe from here? Why is it connected to that metal one? I didn't tie it down. Come on. Yeah, alright. It wasn't connected to this metal one, it just looked like it was. Can't swing backwards. If I could swing backwards, I could make this. Or if I could get on top of this... whatever this is. Looks like a log. $8. And they hate me. And what are we doing here? Fuck. Oh, we can push that back. Okay, now it's a little more obvious. I think we can make a yarn bridge now. Cool beans. Yes. Beans of coolness. Is that the end of the level? Oh, cool. That is like a moose or something. That is so pretty. Not the end of the level. More to do. Those look like the kids. To pull this thing? Okay, can we get that? Alright. What else is up here? Do we wanna... Alright, I did have the right idea there the first time. Not sure this is enough yarn, though. I feel like we just need to not go around that far. So we probably just drag this thing further. Can we get to there? Well, same thing. Well, actually, that was pretty close. This might work. Or maybe I just, yeah. I just have it here. And I do, you know, I do the yarn bridge now, since I'm not looped all the way around the far side. Yeah. Yeah, this has got to be correct. I got to hit that lasso point up above. Yeah, there we go. Move this thing back? I don't even know what this is. Oh, more yarn. Fairly obvious yarn bridge, but for what purpose? Another yarn spool up here. Okay. And there was more over here. Can I just get it? I can. Excellent. Is this the end? Something up there. I don't know if it might just be a collectible. Or maybe this is required. Well, it's looking like that was probably required. Looks like that's the end of the level. Because I'm not in control here. This is cutscene. I had the feeling that would have been a lot easier if I was about 1,000% less sleepy. But let's look at new pictures of the book. Bury mine. Can you truly appreciate how special or beautiful something is if you don't know what it took to get it, if you never had to work for it? Wrong way, wrong way. That's some people walking through the woods. One on the right kind of looks like a forest fire. Somebody's hat. Oh, is it covered in bees? It's covered in something. Just shot of the wilderness. That looks like mom and kids. Somebody's legs. Some wilderness flowers. And that's the end of that. Another short chapter of the book. How many secrets did we get in that chapter? Two, I think? I have two in Thistle and Weeds, three in the sea, and yeah, two in Berry Mine. This is kind of cute that you have to do some yarn platforming just to get to the next level, which is Mountain Trek. I don't think I want to do that right now. My brain is feeling a little mushy